Dear students, in this video we are going to learn how the germ layers are formed, right? So let us see how the germ layers are formed now. Germ layers. So these germ layers are of three kinds, and already you know first one is ectoderm, and second one is middle mesoderm. And the third one is endoderm, inner endoderm. So like this, there are three germ layers that we come across in. So human beings are so advanced animals, they are said to be as a diploblastic in nature. Already you have learned in animal kingdom, right? So these are diploblastic in animals, hence, so there are three germ layers are present over here. How these germ layers are formed? Basically, you know it better that so the trophoblast as well as inner cell mass which is present in the blastocyst, both of them, as you know it better. So this is inner cell mass what we come across here. After the implantation, what happens? This blastocyst develops a placenta, of course. And after that one, what happens? So this inner cell mass, so already I have mentioned, this is going to become what? Embryo in future. And this inner cell mass has stem cells. What it has? Stem cells. And these stem cells are responsible formation of many of the tissues as well as organs, right? So they are derived into many tissues as well as organs. Basically, before this one more thing which is not there in the NCRT we must understand. So whenever the implantation of the blastocyst take place, and this blastocyst which develops into next developmental stage of the embryo, which is called as gastrula. And what is this gastrula? How it is formed? It is formed from a process called as gastrulation. The process of formation of gastrula itself is called as gastrulation. And this gastrula in which the movement of the different types of cells, that is inner cell mass, that take place. So inner cell mass that moves here and there. So and such kind of movement of the cells itself is called as morphogenetic movements, right? And such kind of movements are called as morphogenetic movements. And due to this morphogenetic movements, what happens over here is these inner cell mass, they can arrange into three germ layers. And these three germ layers are ectoderm, mesoderm as well as endoderm, right? And these three germ layers which derive different tissues as well as organs. Means these three germ layers which are responsible for formation of different types of tissues as well as organs in the developing baby, right? So this is the fact what we should understand. Now we came to know how the germ layers are formed and how different types of tissues as well as organs are formed or derived. So from these three germ layers we came to know. And after this one more fact to be known over here, we must understand it, that is nothing but embryonic development during the pregnancy period, right? So let us see here embryonic development during the course of pregnancy. So what happens in the first month, second month? Already you know it better. So one thing we must go through. The pregnancy lasts और 9 months in case of human being, in case of human being, right? So in case of human being, right, it lasts for 9 months. What about the cats, dogs, as well as elephants? Other mammals also we must know, right? So cats as well as dogs, their pregnancy lasts about 63 days respectively, and elephant is 624 days, right? This fact you must remember. This is the basic fundamental thing. And after this one, so what about the human being? So during the course of pregnancy, what are the organs which are developed in which month, which week? So everything we are going to learn one by one now. Embryonic development during pregnancy. What happens in the first month, let us see. So see here, first month. By the end of first month, heart is formed. Heart is formed. And one more point to be noted over here, it is, so the indication of the fetal development is noticed by listening to the heartbeat, right? First indication of developing a fetus is listening to heartbeat, right? And by the end of a second month, what are the organs which are developed over here? So most of the organs like limbs as well as digits are well developed over here, right? Most of the organs like organ systems, right here, limbs are developed as well as the digits are also developed over here. So, and next one, first trimester means 12 weeks. After 12 weeks, what are developed over here? So almost all the organs like, organ systems like external genitalia, right? External genitalia are well developed, as well as limbs are well developed. So such kind of organs are well developed in this first trimester. And next one, so fifth month, what happens during the fifth month? So what are developed over here? That is hairs on the head. Hairs on head is easily observed over here. And one more point to be noted over here, first movements of baby in the womb of the mother is noticed over here in the fifth month. And what happens in the second trimester, that is after 24 weeks. After 24 weeks, what are developed? Complete body is uncovered with hair, right? So a complete body is uncovered with hair means, so whatever the hair that grow on the body, so it is uncovered with the hair. And one more important point to be noted in the 24th week, within 24 weeks or the second trimester,
So body is encovered with, not only the body is encovered with hair, there is separation of eyelids that take place. Separation of eyelids take place over here. Separation of eyelids and eyelashes also develop. Right? So this is happening after the second trimester. And in the last month, that is ninth month, what happens over here is, so the baby is fully developed, the fetus is fully developed and ready for delivery or parturition itself, right? So fully developed fetus, and it is ready for delivery, right? These are all events which are given as if I have written directly into the NCERT book, right? So I haven't gone through other things. So this is more important point to be noted. And after this one, let us go to the last part of this chapter, that is parturition as well as lactation. Thank you.